On the bus, Gina.
Saw you.
How much is 1 million? $1 million.
Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's a girl that you feel back on the video. I'm sorry for not being active, but I've been really busy and my choke.
I promise you, not now, like after my exams, because I'm having an exam soon. After my exams, I'm going to come back with bangers, like bangers.
So guys, I'm my friend, her name is...
My name is Tinola. Hi guys.
So I'm going to be doing girl codes today. I'm going to be asking questions and we'll answer them together about girl codes and all. So make sure you like, make sure you comment, and make sure you share. Follow us on our Instagram. It's gonna be showing on your screen right now. Without further ado, let's get into the video. So the first question is it right for a girl to tell her friend if her BF is cheating on her? Like if your friend's boyfriend is cheating on her. Is it right to tell your friend that baby, your
baby is cheating on you? No, like it depends on the type of friend. Like, if you guys are like very cool, I feel like you should tell her. But if you like, and again, if you know the type of person that she's, maybe like she might later put everything on you, don't tell her.
No monkey can separate us.
Yeah, I don't want to separate us. But if you know, say she be your close, she stuff like that, man. Like, you guys tell her.
Exactly. See, person very close to me. I'll tell
but if I just know the person, me, I don't tell that person.
I'm not close to the person now much. I'll just jive in here, babe. Just must say, yeah, your boyfriend, if you break your heart, too. Because if you can't tell them and they can't settle their boyfriend, they can't post and say, no monkey can separate us. Are you allowed to date or hang out with your friend's ex?
It depends. Like, what if my friend's ex like is my friend? And if like the guy was my friend before they started dating. But if me and the girl, if we are more closer than me and the ex, like I might stop hanging out with the ex. But if me and the girl we gone close before this thing, we go to do our own friendship.
Depends, don't know why they broke up. If the boy that broke her heart. I'm not too. There was a girl that brought the guys out and the guy not doing anything. And me and the guy were different. Sorry, your sister. Can your friend date your sibling?
You see me, I don't. Like, I have other sisters, so like, some of my friends will date my other sister now, sometimes. So, you know, my younger brother, they want it.
I don't even want that thing.
It cannot happen.
Is it right to fight over a boy?
Leave my boyfriend alone. Better than
you. Oh, mommy, I can't find over the guy.
Girls, you guys should stop this thing. This is disgusting.
Like, somehow.
If you find out that your boyfriend is cheating on you, it's not the girl that you go and meet. It's your boyfriend you go and meet. You're not going to type it. Leave my boyfriend alone.
You'll be dragging her. You'll be doing
stuff. Oh, it's embarrassing. Is it girl code to defend your friend's absence? I think it's not around. They're talking about that. Is it better to defend your friend?
Yeah, I think you should defend your friend. You are meant to defend your friend.
Who knows the person is wrong? Don't defend the person. Then later, now tell the person that, babe, what are you doing? Me, I'm not lying. No make sense. So I just try cover up for you. But you, when people are not visiting your friend, you're not dreaming
about that. And you're not being smiling at that. But it's very bad.
Very bad. Stop it.
Tell her about it.
Step it. Will you break up if you find out you are dating your friend's ex?
As far as I didn't know before. But I already dated now, I don't like guys. I
did not
know.
More some stuff. If the relationship gets deep and it's the guy that offended the girl, I think I might. Like maybe you gonna tell you what happened, who is the boy that picked her when you're dating. Or something.
I remember myself.
I thought it's not deep, but it was already deep and the boy has changed.
Sorry.
So I'll go to relationship questions now. How do you deal with mixed feelings or signals from someone you like? If somebody you like, my person can talk to you today, and somebody person not talk to you again, you're like, what did I do to this person? How do you deal with it?
I feel like the person has not told me that, okay, I like you, stuff that I like. I won't really put my mind there, so. Like, it has to be clear. Look, I see the green light. Yes, I know they say anything.
If you hear something about your friend, should you tell her?
It depends on
the type of thing that you
eat.
Let me hear that your friend is saying.
And where you heard it from.
From, exactly.
And if it's true, don't worry, but if it's not true, just like, oh, I heard something about
your friend. Should I tell her friend if I hear something? Depends on the type of thing. This is very, very bad. I'm going to tell my friend that I'm babe. I'm hearing this about, hope it's not true. or sometimes others first will achieve the things through another industry. Mm-hmm. Instead, tell my friend that, ah, babe, stop this thing, it's not good, you can't even come from God. You're not going to tell me, I hear that they said that you are,
that thing is stupid.
I hear that, so what? I mean, so person will be asking that, who told you? Person will be
asking, the person who knew that is person that told you, not person,
yeah. Let's say I love you first. In Nigeria, stop! Don't do it, my sister.
They will reply you. They say you're in Nigeria.
Like, you can't say it, but I love
you. Although, it depends. Like, maybe if you are sure that the guy might like you back. But if you're not sure, don't do it.
Come on. How you gonna tell anybody that I like your face? Is it true chat or not true? Don't think they'll tell anybody that you like your face. Like, they will see you finish. Energy, they are official, not everybody, but what? Like I said, just do what you want. But me, always don't try. You think it's wrong to ask a guy out?
It's not actually wrong.
What this country?
It's not actually wrong. Like, if you know that the guy is cool, child. Depends on the guy. If the guy gets sense,
yes,
and you
know
you have
to keep
back.
I swear. Because I said, I get to take on long distance.
I cannot do it. It's not for me. I've done it before. Like, I cannot do it again.
Uh-huh.
You know they work. Although it depends though.
It depends. If I can't have that, I'm doing it.
Depends.
When I can't go to Lagos, sorry my brother, go your way.
Actually, it depends. But my sister is
working. I'm working, right? Mm-hmm. Maybe pay them to that down that like, you see finish. You see every day, you see finish. I beg. Pay them to that relationship. Maybe I cannot. I have a crush on my friend's boyfriend.
She's making with a man joke! How can it be possible?
What's your name? I have a crush on my friend's
boyfriend. Don't let it die, like your friend's
boyfriend. People say that was like dead.
Your close friend. Just,
Even though they're not your close friend, so that was dead. It's your friend's boyfriend. What do you think about friends with benefits?
One person will still catch feelings.
Who catch feelings, sha? Friends with benefits. I don't advise them. Don't do it. Because I'm not going to catch you. Mm.
And
the
other
person will be like, don't try out. Should I forgive a cheating boyfriend?
Yeah. Mommy, like, I feel like I cannot get someone that cheats on me. Like, I can't forgive a cheating boyfriend. I'll break up with the person.
Just break up with the person because one of them is twice shy. And if you think the person. See, I will never do it again
because it's a mistake.
Mm-hmm. Oh no. Is it wrong to date older men?
Like, how old? Like, it's like very old.
Mm-hmm. Depends on the age difference,
yeah.
But to me, after 5 years, sorry, you're the old dude.
Although it depends, yeah. Okay, like, yeah, 5 years, okay, 5 years. Like, yeah.
Maximum, you can. Okay, like, 5 years,
yeah. Well. Mommy, I don't know.
You went to 20 years old. Ah! Please don't go. I don't know. Depends on type of their age group, sha. Depends. Not the older men. They are sugar daddy.
And they are older.
And they are older. And they are
older men.
Don't. My friend BF is asking me out. What should I do?
My friend BF. Like, your friend is still dating the guy. I feel like you should tell the girl now. Your friend BF. Tell him you're not interested. I'm telling him that.
Tell your friends. I hope you guys enjoy it. Make sure you like, comment, and make sure you share. Bye.
Who the fuck are you? Okay, wife. You better get shut down.